Sometimes it's all about context. You see something in the moment that changes everything. And you don't think, you just shoot. I was leading a photography tour on the Moroccan coast when the wind, the sand, the light, everything just came together and I just didn't think. I shot. That's why I love what I do.